Some of the housemates are in the living area.
I'm gonna whip your hand for it. Whip your hand.
Sam and Amanda are in the diary room.
We need alcohol. Brother,
we have to tell you.
We need alcohol.
Right, so.
Carl, Louise, Tracy, Brian and John T are at the smoking area.
You're okay. Strong.
Ooh, was that firmer?
Nice.
Okay, this is your last one. Enjoy it. I'll make it as firm as possible.
Oh, that was nice.
Was that,
thank you
was
very
that all right?
Much. That was very all right. Would you like some?
Well, you can give me one if you like.
Ooh, lovely. Right.
Chanty, that wasn't so bad.
You're very brave.
I hate to admit it, but I quite like it. Maybe you can give me another one another night.
What a good idea. I shall hold you to that.
I want to be black and blue from it. Like, you know. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
I think it is.
Most of the housemates are in the garden.
Thank you.
Carl and Louise, I'm not going to fill your water up. I'm going to stick my foot down now.
No, you should get together because you're both really pretty.
No, Carl and Louise, I'm not going
to
do it.
Yeah, I need a drink.
Yeah, I know you do. And you know exactly where the water tap is. No, I learned from my dad to stick your foot down.
Shall I get some water for you?
Yeah,